Hey, Seer, do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Just need to know, don't you? Yes. Let's take a look.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful. My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zephyr.
Oh, hi there. Making a new friend? BD, here! Another step! Let's go this way, BD. Just what we need. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? Yep, there you go. Huh, there was something in there.
Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I'm fine, Grease.
Okay. Just making sure. You know, I've heard some scary stories about Jedi.
Oh, really?
I may not understand the whole Force thing, but if you go from cantina to cantina like I do, you'll hear the stories. Some may be far-fetched, but from what I've seen on this trip, I just hope it all works out, kid.
Thanks. You more afraid of the wildlife here or the Haxian brood?
I don't know if I'm even worried anymore, kid. I think I've hit a limit.
You're thinking of leaving?
I haven't been keeping full count, but I'm sure I've got to make good on my job. The brute kind of botched up my clean record with Seer. Well, semi-clean. So no, not leaving just yet.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're here. Get in your chair.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Thanks, BD. Huh. There was something in there. Thank you.
Joysick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choysik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Glad I found you, BD.
Right here, BD.
That clipped me! You had survived!
Help me, BD.
Feeling hurt?
Ah.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. BD, I think this is your strength. Excellent. Want to check it out? Huh. There was something in there. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Good job, BD.
Intruder there!
Attack him, quickly!
Hurry, catch him!
Target and fire! Get him! Let's do this! Be faster!
Hit him already!
Watch your step!
Is he gonna kill us all?
I need a second!
Direct hit! A few more hits! Heads down, taking the shot.
Two survivors, shoot him. We should chase him. Fire at will. He's hit. Blast him! Got him. Back! He's too quick! We have to stop him! I've got him! Get in there! Keep an eye on him! Focus on his guard! Shoot him! Fire! I need a second! Hit him! Blast him again! An intruder! Step back, I got this! Is he going to get away? Shoot that Jedi! Shoot at him! I'm done with this one! Watch yourselves! He's firing on the enemy! I need time! Hit him already!
I hope reinforcements are on the way.
A little help here? Feeling much better. Thanks.
Run forever.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Then BD. Nice job. Want to check it out? Yes. Let's take a look. Job done. Oh, you found something. Thank you. Something smells. What is that? Hey, this whole forest is alive. Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
I got it. Enemy position reached.
I can beat him.
Hey, BD.
I found you.
Die, Jedi!
Help, please.
please.
Feeling so great, PD.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! No cover!
Seen a place like this before?
Mm-hmm.
Me neither. What is it, BD? Thanks, BD. Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.